Okay, wow, that was actually a pretty cool story, Tails.
Hey, Sonic. What's up, Knuckles? Looking good, Tails. See you later, Nux.
Hey, Sonic, why don't you ever compliment me?
Well, first of all, you gotta earn those compliments, Tails.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you gotta be more useful sidekick than Knuckles. I know he's an idiot, but at least he's more powerful and useful than you are, Tails.
Well, at least I'm more smarter than Knuckles. I built all your inventions, and I saved your little behind more than you saved me in a lifetime.
I don't have a girl's voice.
At least I don't have a weight problem.
I don't have a weight problem. At least I'm not the freak with two tails.
Maybe I like my two tails, and if you don't, shut your mouth, Sonic.
I don't shut up, Tails. I grow up.
Then my two tails will do it for you.
Ow! Yeah, that's right. Fly away, you little orphan.
What did you say? How could you say such a horrible thing? You selfish jerk.
I just did, Tails.
Now you're gonna get it.
Oh, it's on. Get back here, Tails. I'm not done with you.
Watch it, Tails. Wait a sec. Is that Sonic?
Hey, Tails. Get back here, Tails. Whoa. Ow.
Nowhere to run now, Tails. Now I got you just where I wanted you.
Sonic? Shut up, Shadow. This is between you and me, Tails.
You're gonna pay for that one.
I'm not gonna let some fool make a fool out of me.
Okay, Tails, all right. You win, buddy. My emeralds! I hate you.
Well, I hate you more than Dr. Eggman or Amy!
I don't need you. You were never a good friend to me.
Look, Tails, I'm sorry, okay?
Don't you ever talk to me ever again, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Tails. Why was I so harsh on him? I should really know my limits. But I can't help that now. There's nothing I could do. But now he hates me forever. I got it. I'll just listen to some music to get my mind off of Tails. Yeah. Sonic. Oh, wait, no, Shadow, no, I wasn't listening to any music, Shadow. So what do you want, Shadow? There's something I need to tell you, Sonic. Okay.
2 minutes later.
Forget about it, Shadow, I'm never apologizing to Tails. He's a jerk. He's like, oh, Sonic, why don't you ever give me compliments? Or, Sonic, why don't you ever give me attention? I always give him attention! Don't hate Tails because he said he's better than you. Tails is just angry at you for giving him no attention at all. Listen, Sonic, do what's right and go apologize to Tails and settle your differences the right way. You know, Shadow, as much as I hate you right now, you're right. I do gotta apologize to Tails. I can't live the fact for him hating me for the rest of his life. I gotta do what's right. And apologize. Thanks, Shadow. Good. Oh, and by the way, Sonic. Yeah, Shadow? Oh, I totally deserve that. Your taste in music really sucks. See you later, Adam Levine lover. Huh? Wait, how'd you know I like Adam Levine? Wait, don't tell anyone I like his music! Shadow! Hey, Sonic. Shut up, Knuckles. Tails? What do you want?
Listen, I know we had a fight 3 days ago, Tails, and I haven't felt really good about it. So, I would like to apologize to you to make up for it.
Go on.
Tails, I'm really sorry I hurt your feelings. That is no way a friend should treat another friend. And I didn't want you to live the rest of your life knowing that I've been a big jerk to you the whole time. So what I want to say to you is, could you ever forgive me, Tails?
And you're also a hedgehog who's better off with a double-tailed fox's friend.
Tails, come over here and give me a hug.
I'm sorry, Sonic, for everything.
Hey, don't worry about it, Tails. I'm sorry, too. But come on, man. We're best friends again.
Nah, thanks for understanding, Sonic.
No problem, Tails. I'm just glad that we can come back being friends again.
Well, I'm glad we could live the rest of the day, the entire day, in a good mood.
Well, you see, Tails, The Incredibles 2 is coming out tomorrow, and I kind of stole Shadow's movie tickets so that you and me could share, so that we could watch the movie together, so we probably have like 5 seconds. Alright, who took my tickets? Sonic?
Uh-oh.
Tails?
I think Shadow just realized that I took his tickets, so now he's gonna-
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Run! He's coming! Huh?
Let's get the f-
out of here, Sonic!
Get back here, you little rodents!
Hey guys, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed the friendship breakup. Yeah, it was a pretty sad story, but also, I do not own any of these music at all, okay? So don't even think about giving me a copyright strike, YouTube, okay? I own no rights to these musics, okay? Also, this is inspired, I also inspired this video from Rosie the Rascal 15. So if you want, there's a link down in the description below. So make sure to subscribe to him. His old videos, he makes funny ass Sonic videos. But now he doesn't. So yeah. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And you could share this video with your friends if you want. So, what do you guys have to say? Well, this video was kind of sad.
Yeah, it was.
Well, yeah. Mikey still has the puberty voice. Yeah. My voice kind of goes, you know, kind of back to the high pitch, and then sometimes I usually have to, like, clear my throat. So, yeah. So, what do you guys have to say?
Well, let's get out of here.
All right, Sonic, let's go.
Oh, yeah, before we leave, the Supersonic Mikey question is, did you ever broke up with a friendship? Did you ever had a friendship breakup like Sonic and Tails? If so, tell us.